Hello, thank you for joining me. Here we are at episode 58 of the Oikos Family Podcast, and I'm very pleased you stopped by because today I just want to sit and have some tea with you. See, I've got my pretty teacup here, and I hope you've got your cup of tea or hot beverage or whatever it is that you like to sit and drink while I chat with you. I also hope that by this stage you have subscribed to the Oikos YouTube channel and that you've clicked the bell to remind you, so you will be notified when we upload a video onto the Oikos YouTube channel. So I hope you've done that, because I'm going to be wanting to engage more with you, because I want to help as much as I can. And one way that we have discovered that we can do this is when we put our podcast onto YouTube, we can premiere it, which then means that when it goes live, you can sit and comment. You can watch and comment, and then I can talk to you while you're commenting, so we can get a flow going, back and forth communication. I hope so. I hope that'll work. So that is the plan for this year, for 2020. It's interesting how things change at such a rate that what we have to do is try and keep up with whatever is the most suitable at that particular time in that particular season. A few years back, we didn't use YouTube at all because it had some adverts on that we didn't like to have on Oikos. And so we just didn't use it. And we went across to Vimeo, which we were thrilled about, because on our Oikos website, all our videos that are linked on our Oikos website are linked to Vimeo. So we know that it's completely clean. There's no adverts and so on and so forth. People think, well, the disadvantage of that is you have to pay for not having adverts, which we don't mind, because we would rather be giving you something that we know is clean and there's not the risk of having unsavory or adverts that we'd rather not, you not have to have. We'd rather just sit and have a cup of tea with you and just be able to talk to you and share with you without having to deal with adverts. So that is why we only went with Vimeo some time ago. But now we can have an Oikos YouTube channel whereby people can access, more people and more places can access that. And we don't have to have the advert interruption, whereas before we couldn't control it. We didn't have any control over that. But now we can have. So we can say no adverts, and then there's no adverts. So we're back to YouTube, and the point, the reason why I'm going into all this history and how we got to where we are is to say to you that the aim is to be able to be more effective, or as effective as we possibly can be, to give you what we've got to give. And so that is what we're doing sitting here, and that is why we're filming the podcast now, so that we can put them on YouTube so I can sit and talk to you and share with you and give you whatever it is that has been a treasure to me, things that have been of value and we have felt to be extremely supportive and helpful in this journey of raising our children at home, teaching them at home, following God's word, applying it into everyday life, being practical about what he says in his word and how to bring that into daily living, and whatever else it is that we have gathered along the way. I consider them like a harvest. A great harvest that we have, that we've collected, we've harvested all these treasures, and we've got baskets full of treasures that we can now share with you. Last night I was watching some little video clips from family days, from past video clips, and our son-in-law was picking lemons out of a bowl, you know, just out of a fruit bowl. That was on the table. He was picking up the lemons to take them into the kitchen for something that they were used doing to cook with them. And I said to him, "What are you doing, Bruce?" And he said, "I'm harvesting." It was so funny, because I just thought, you know, it's so part of us. And here he was being funny, but it was funny anyway. He says, "I'm harvesting," because he was busy picking the fruit out of the bowl, the lemons. So what I'm wanting to do is I'm wanting to take this harvest, this rich harvest that we have, and share it with you. And I'm just so hoping that it'll be something that is worthwhile to you, something that is helpful and supportive. So that is what that's where we're headed now with these podcasts. We're going to continue uploading them for audio only. We have our audio podcasts uploaded on a dedicated audio podcast channel, which is really helpful because then it makes it nice and simple and easy for you to access those. And then we're going to also, we now are also filming them to make them available to you on YouTube. So that is the plan. And the other thing about these podcasts is I can tell you other areas of development. This is one, us filming these podcasts for you. The other one is our audiobooks. We are creating audiobooks for you, publishing, producing. I'm not sure what term you would like to call it, but we're narrating, which I just call read aloud. We've spent so many years reading aloud that our son now, James, he reads aloud to you. Isn't that amazing? He actually sits in an audio booth that we have, one of the bedrooms turned into an audio booth. We've done some sound treatment, not soundproofing, the difference being, for those of you who don't know, because I didn't know a month ago, treatment is when you just do your best to get the sound as good as you can. Proofing is when you absolutely kill every outside sound that there is, which is actually the ideal. One day we hope to have a soundproofed room. The reason for that is because then we won't be affected by the aeroplanes going over and the storms and the rain on the roof, and then we can just keep, well, James can keep narrating for you, and we don't have to have the stop start of getting books recorded for you. Now, I say for you because you know what? They actually are for you. That's why we're doing them. We're doing them so parents can have this literature available to them. So this podcast isn't just about me sitting here sharing with you and talking to you. It's actually more than that. In the background, we're producing things to be able to share them with you. My absolute hope and goal is that we can get these audiobooks available to you for free. That I would just love. But because we upload them to yet another channel whereby whoever we upload them to, they distribute them to all the different platforms, and we can't do that. We can't, you know, start up a whole new a whole new line whereby we now need to have our website available to be able to hold audiobooks and for you to be able to download them. And somebody else has done all that. So now we link in with them and plug into them, as they say. And now we've got these audiobooks. We produce them, make them, we upload them to the site that then distributes them, and then you can get them from a huge host, a huge variety of places that best suits you to be able to download them. So do you know what? The place where we upload our audiobooks offers giveaway codes, which means we can give you these audiobooks for free. But there's a big but. That applies to you if you are an American. If you're South African, sorry, but not sorry for long, I hope. I write to them every month and I say, please, please, I want to be able to give our fellow South Africans these audiobooks. If we can give them to those that are citizens of America and Canada, I think, maybe Australia. I'm not going to say who exactly is able to access these giveaway codes because I don't run that company. Okay. I don't know what regions they've allowed the giveaway codes to at this stage, because it was just America. And then I heard that they've added Canada to it and then. So I'm saying, please add South Africa to your list of regions that will allow these giveaway codes, because if they do, then that means that we can give you the giveaway code and you can access these audiobooks for free. But anyway, in the meantime, they're available to you, and whatever the prices that they're selling them for at these different places, Apple Books or Google Play or whatever, wherever they might be selling them, they set the price. Let's say you go onto the Oikos website and you select an audiobook that you want to listen to, and then it will link you to where it's available. And that price is 180 rand, South African rand, or let's say $5 to $10, whatever they've put the price at. That is what they're selling it for, not what Oikos is selling it for. We're not selling it. They're selling it. We're making it and uploading it there, and then they're selling it. Okay, so why am I'm telling you all of this is to say we're going to keep creating and making them for the sake of you being able to get this literature. Maybe some real treasures of literature that are no longer available. Those we hope to put into an audiobook format that'll then be available to you. So even if you're South African and you need to buy this audiobook, even if you have to buy one, you have to pay a couple of hundred rand or whatever it is to access this audiobook to then listen to it, I'm going to encourage you to do that, because we're not putting any book on the Oikos website as an audiobook that isn't a treasure. Okay, we're only selecting treasures. And the reason why they're treasure is because they have such great value to whoever is going to be able to consume them, receive them, listen to them. So I've got a lot to say about audiobooks, as you've discovered, because it's something that we are working at continually behind the scenes. We are making audiobooks for you because it's what we can do now. You know, now in this season and this time, that's what we're doing. Just like we can video this podcast for you, and we can put it on YouTube, whereas we never used to be able to, so on and so forth. For those of you who are just listening to this podcast, you might be wondering now, how is this in any way bringing encouragement or support or whatever to you? And I would like to say that I'm hoping that because you are only receiving this podcast through listening, and I'm focusing on talking to you about audiobooks, I'm hoping that's going to mean that there'll be a lot more that you can receive via listening. For example, we did Oikos Ministry Messages and a Learning Lifestyle Diary, and I plan on narrating myself personally. I plan on narrating more books to make more audiobooks for you to be able to have more than what we can just do in a podcast or in a video podcast or in just an audio podcast. And while I'm not doing it, James, our son, is narrating what he can in the time in between. So that's what today's podcast was all about, was just letting you know that we have treasures. We found treasures. I hope you found some treasures, and we plan on sharing our treasures, and I hope you will share your treasures with us via the comments or whichever way. Email me, sonja@oikosfamily.co.za. Thank you for joining me today. Have a wonderful week treasure hunting. Again, looking for more treasures. And I look forward to sharing with you in the next podcast. Bye for now.